It's a very exciting idea to redo Coca-Cola. I did it first for France alone, and apparently it was a success. Now they want it for all different countries in Europe. So it excites me because I love the idea, and if everybody knows, I drink Diet Coke and nothing else, night and day. There are three bottles. In fact, the bottles are inspired by three characters in a movie, Diet Coke or Coca Light, it depends how you call it, made like three puppets. It's inspired by three girls. These are girls I really love. We had Coco Rochas already last year. This time we have Hedy Mount. It's Jamel, the little beauty. And the colors of those girls are the colors used for the bottles, and later the type of the girls in the advertising is related to the girls of the puppets in the little movie. So for me, it was pure pleasure to do this campaign with people I like for a product I love.